Governor Ducey, thank you for your leadership. Thank you for your presence here today. And to Special Agent Coleman, and to all the courageous men and women who are part of the Phoenix Field Division of the Drug Enforcement Administration, it's an honor to be here. Honor to be here on behalf of President Trump and on behalf of a grateful nation to say thank you. Thank you for the work that you do here on the front lines of our efforts to prevent the flow of illegal drugs across our southern border. We're standing in a vault, and all the drugs that are piled here did not make their way to our children, our families, and our communities.